So recently I saw a software, okay, which helping you with your problem of not really looking good on your Zoom class or Zoom meeting or whatever. I am Rubix 107 and I will see, will review, okay, this kind of software which called Xpression Camera. Let's see. Xpression Camera, okay, is basically giving you a solution to, I don't know, you're not looking good for your meeting, work meeting, you're not really brush your teeth, you have problem with your hair, something like that, so it gives you a solution. You can just upload a picture of yourself when you're looking good, okay, when you smiling and everyone just feel that you have a good day or something, you know, or you can just, you know, use that, okay, on your Zoom class with your friends and prank your people around, your teacher, your lecturer, you know. So yeah, let's see how to use that. So you see, this is me, this is my picture right here, and this is a picture I pick, I want Lisa. So whatever I'm speaking or doing or blinking even or closing my eyes, the same picture, the same thing I'm Mona Lisa doing, because this software is working on your biometric face. Whatever you're doing, the same picture will do. So yeah, it's like every app store or a Google apps which are working on the same, you know, filters, effects on Instagram. So it's almost the same thing. If I want to change a photo, I can change it always right here. I can, you know, move my face and so on. If I want to pick another photo, as I said before, you can pick a photo from your PC that you're looking very good, you're looking funny, looking, you know. You can even pick a photo of a blank, and well, it's not really works with your expression because it's blank photo. So yeah, if I want to pick a photo which not really mentioned here above, I would just, for example, I would pick Will Smith, okay, I will press enter, and so I have a lot of pictures here of Will Smith. I will take one which Will Smith looking on the camera, because if not looking on the camera, it doesn't really works. Let's pick this one. So no, wait, this one. So you see, the same thing. I'm looking on the camera, I'm listening to doing the same thing. He's smiling, blinking. So yeah, this is the thing of this software. So yeah, you can always see on your history what you done, what you uploaded, what you not uploaded. I uploaded right now nothing, so it's not really necessary here. Whatever I forgot to say, this software is still on its beta. I mean, the first time it released, okay, the first time I saw it on Facebook ads, it was only, okay, only for Mac. I mean, Apple Macs, you know, which you can do their Microsoft meetings, Apple meetings, and so on. And yesterday, I think, it released also on Microsoft and Linux and so on, and you can even use it right now. I mean, you can just go on the Xpression site, which I will put below on my description, and you can just download the application. It will say it's on beta. Basically, that's all. I mean, I can't see anything new about this app because it's still on beta, still working about new fixes, new things, new updates. So yeah, that's all for now, and hope I helped you to see what's really wrong, what's good on this app, software. Tell me what you think about this software. It's good for you, not good for you? Comment below, people, and see you on the next video, guys. Bye.